Just before we get in the video, we wanted to let you all know that this video is proudly sponsored by ExpressVPN. If you do anything on the internet, you should be using ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN allows you to browse anonymously and keeps your online actions completely untraceable. This, of course, means you can access sites that aren't currently available in your country. We use ExpressVPN to watch Hulu here in Canada, where it is not currently available. Get 3 months for free using the link in the description. ExpressVPN.com/WyattStaff. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back for a new reaction video. Today we're checking out a band called Bury Tomorrow. Now, Lindsay, have you heard of this band before?
Heard of them, yes. I haven't really listened to them, though.
Word. I listened to their last record quite a bit. Well, I shouldn't say quite a bit, but I definitely had it on in the gym from time to time.
Sounds like you.
It was titled Black Flame. Came out, I think, back in 2018, maybe early 2019.
Okay.
Yeah, something like that. And then this track that we're checking out today, Better Below, is the latest release that they have out, and they've released like 4 singles recently.
Okay.
Over the last like 4 or 5 months, I believe. And it looks like the EP that they've packaged all these songs into, they're titling Better Below. So this is like the title track off of what is that 4-track EP.
So perhaps this will be the best one.
Yeah, I'm excited. It seems to be doing really well.
Yeah.
I'm really excited to check it out. Thank you to Julian, one of our patrons who did request this. So thanks to him. I'm really stoked to get into checking it out. So without further ado, if you're new here, hit the subscribe button. It would mean the absolute world, especially if you enjoy this content. And let's get into checking out the track Better Below by Bury Tomorrow. Yo, this video is super sick right at the gate.
I know, look at all those mirrors.
Yeah, I like the mirrors. It's so cool. It's tight, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's super cool.
Yeah.
His voice is sick. Voice is so sick. Oh!
Does that one guy have purple hair?
Dude, I don't know. This riff, though. Oh! Yo, what?
That's a sick chorus.
Yo, this is the first track we're checking out today. I'm pumped.
I know, it's so good when we start out strong.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Yo, we should check out the other tracks off this EP.
Yeah, agreed.
So sick. So riffy. That's like the perfect 2-step riff.
Yeah.
So melodic, dude.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, dude, I have purple hair.
Oh, yeah.
Sick. How cool is this video, though?
It's really neat.
Yeah. I feel like it's a really just great balance overall.
Yeah.
And you know me, I'm such a fucking sucker for the performance.
I know,
videos.
You always want to see the performance.
Yeah, I'm not too big into like the story and the acting and stuff. Just show me the band jamming.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
The structure is super tight, too. Like the way we went into the bridge, coming out now, we got the halftime version of the chorus and they repeated it with the full time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was sick. That was, oh man. Dude, I'm so hyped we started with this track. I'm glad we did.
checked all the boxes.
Yeah. that literally checked all my boxes.
Yeah.
That 100% did.
Yeah, it did.
It did. Like,
no breakdown, I guess, is the only thing.
It had a little bit of a rock down thing go on.
Little guitar solo.
Yeah, little guitar.
Guitar moments, as I would say. Yeah.
We should get guitar moment merch. That'd be adorable. Yeah, dude, I don't know, but like all around, that was just like a great time.
Yeah, I like the mixture of the two vocalists too.
Yeah, you okay? You seem tired today.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Oh. I thought that would wake you up, snap you out of it.
It was good. I did like it. I did like it.
Yeah, you seem. Yeah. We'll get you pumped.
Okay.
We'll get you pumped. Hyped in the next one. Okay. Let's go through the boxes. So the verses were sick because they dropped out into this Tom thing. It was super like broken. And then what I really liked about it was they brought in that really riffy guitar pumping sort of like moving pattern that then brought us into this super open halftime chorus. And then they repeated that twice for both verses, right? Mm-hmm. And I think in the second verse, and that was the first listen, I can't remember exactly, but I think in the second verse, the riffy part was doubled in length, which is good because by this time you're at that point in the song, you want more of a pre-chorus. And then choruses were just super sick, right?
Yeah.
The one thing I really like too is like the screams really, really match the vocals, like the clean vocals, even though they're two different people.
Yeah.
A lot of the time when you get screams that low, like that in tense like we had in those verses, and you get into the chorus and the voice maybe too high, too thin sounding, it just contrasts so hard.
Yeah,
but because this band dropped out the first half of the verse, brought it up with that sort of straight driving riff, and then took us into the open chorus with a voice that still was in a lower, definitely like a lower voice in comparison to some of the other tracks that we've listened to with that level of contrast, especially with a lot of bands that have two vocalists, like it just like synced up so well. I thought it was such a polished sound. I don't know. That was just a really great track, really great way to start this reaction series.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. What do you have to say?
I don't know. I was going to add to what you were saying with the two different vocalists. I like that they were layering it a bit at the end there.
Oh, yeah. With the callbacks or whatever.
Yeah. I think that's nice. I don't know. I think it was all good. All like little things that I like when they came into sort of the last chorus and he started singing before the music hit, sort of like a silence in the background.
Yeah.
I always like that too. I love the impact that it makes.
Yeah. And then it comes in on the snare drum.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I like it a lot.
It's like it starts moving and then the instrumentals catch it.
Yes. Yeah. That's fun. I like that. It really makes like what they're saying like hit harder, I think, too.
Yeah, for sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then the video. I mean,
yeah, that was a great video.
That was a perfect video to me.
I wonder how they filmed it with like no cameraman being seen.
Yo.
With so many mirrors.
Dog.
Yeah.
That's a really great point, dude.
They were so careful, I bet.
Yeah. Like sometimes, sometimes on sets, it's like hard to have somebody with glasses because of the reflection in the glass. I can't imagine you're shooting in a house of mirrors.
I know.
Dude, that must have been a challenge and a half. I never even thought about that. That's such a good point.
I was thinking that the whole time. I'm like trying to catch it almost.
Yeah. Like, where's the production crew? Where are they?
Yeah.
Yo, like the angling, they must have had to like really plan out the positions and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. Damn, dude. That's a really great point.
Yeah, very well executed.
Yeah, and then, I don't know, I really liked how it was like, a lot of bands will do performance videos like that, but just having the mirrors, giving like the angles and the like kind of opening up the perspective was like really cool.
Yeah, and then cutting away to some shots of like them in water tanks.
Yeah, drowning, stuff like that.
Yeah.
It was like, in my mind, it was like the perfect balance, and I really liked the way they did the performance. The drums looked really sick. I don't know, that's all. I'm like so happy. Okay, it's like, you guys won't know the order in which we watch these songs, but like usually when we do reactions, we'll sit down on like today's a Saturday and we'll sit down and just go through like a bunch in a row. Like we have six queued up right now, and this is the first one we're watching of the six, and like to start on that level of satisfaction to me, it always like is sick. Sometimes we'll check out a song first and we might not even end up posting the reaction video because maybe we just didn't feel it like we were hoping to. And like to start off with something like that hits like that, I mean, I'm stoked. I can't wait to carry the energy in the next video. With all that being said, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video, this reaction to the band Buried Tomorrow and their most recent song, Better Below. They have an EP out. It's four songs. They've released the last four singles over the last couple months. So definitely go check that out on Spotify or wherever else you consume music. If you want to connect with us further, you can do so at our social media pages. Those are on the screen for you right now and in the description below.
If you'd like to support this channel, you can do so at the merch link or the Patreon links in the description below.
Yeah, you can grab some merch like the ones we're wearing. Hell yeah. Unexpected blah over here. But outside of that, thanks so much for checking out this video. We will see you guys all very soon with something new.